Hi, I'm Mary Elizabeth Winstead.
And I am Cedric Nicolas-Troyan, the director of the film.
Today we're going to take you through a scene in Kate, shot by shot. So here we are at Jojima's penthouse. We've been trying to track him down. He's like really scary once he gets going in the fight. Kate loses her weapon, so they're really, basically what I have to do is just use whatever is available to me in his super fancy kitchen. The kitchen knives, the wine glasses,
everything in the kitchen,
the coffee
sink.
Grinder. I love the coffee grinder.
You know what, you go into a department store and you look at the kitchen area when they sell everything. And I remember looking around and be like, could that be a weapon? Could that be a weapon? There's the espresso machine. I remember taking it off and looking at that and be like, oh yeah, that hurt.
There's just something so raw about that, about not having anything to fight with and just going for it with whatever is at your disposal.
And that was always the first fight we shot.
Yes, this was the
first fight scene. Yeah. So it was, the most raw and the first one.
Yes.
Every scene in the film has to be different. So this one was to be a very raw, very brutal, where Kate really reaches out. The knife were a little too obvious, so we had to come up with something else. And you were just going at it. You're just going, and me, he was taking it, and he was like a champ, like just this. Oh my God.
I think we were both, you know, because we both really wanted it to be really real and to really go for it. And when we both saw each other going for it in that way, then we wanted to be, but we were like, okay, if you're going to go for it, I'm going to go for it.
Yeah. So let's talk about those headbutts a little bit there, because, you know, that was like, that was intensity.
He really headbutted me for real. Yeah. It just was one of those things, we were looking at each other. It was this moment where he's looking at me just like with this intensity. So we were in that moment, and then he just throws his head back, headbutts me. And it was supposed to be, you know, you stop before you really get there. But we were both so in it that he just full on headbutted me. We were both like, okay, we're going to go for it. We're going to get, it's going to be a bit of a scrap, you know, we'll see what happens.
So that's where my kind of background visual effects kind of comes handy a little bit. Now, what we did is like we replaced the blade in CGI, so the blade looks rigid, but it's really how Mary sells it when that happens. So he pushes it on her cheek. She feels it. You felt it, but it didn't hurt. But that's the intensity of the sell.
You can imagine that would be pretty painful, you know, if that was going into your face. So you just have to go there.
This is where Kate really finds herself at odds with her initial revenge kind of vibe and in her initial anger, and now she finds herself at odds with that. And so it was a very pivotal scene. I mean, it's definitely like a favorite, you know, scene.
I love it. Check out Kate, now streaming on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.